It's real time, folks. This ain't slow-mo. Taking forever to get gas.